It's gone viral, a gay man's open letter to Governor Mary Fallin. And tonight, he's telling us why he wrote it. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live now. Michael?
Well, Jessica, this is a copy of that letter. It's posted right now on HuffingtonPost.com. Now, in it, Dillion Pena talks about the governor refusing same-sex benefits for Oklahoma National Guard members. Now, right now, Dillion Pena lives in New York City, but this morning, got a chance to talk to the 33-year-old over Skype, and he says he's still an Okie at heart, but he started writing this letter because he was upset, and in the letter, Dillion writes, "Governor, I would love to move back to Oklahoma someday. However, today, Governor, in the eyes of the great state of Oklahoma, my brothers and I are not equal." Now, Dillion goes on to say, "Worst of all, if I were in the Oklahoma National Guard, I would be reminded that my sacrifice was not equal." Now, Pena says he actually has two brothers who are openly gay and live in Oklahoma. Tonight, Dillion tells me he's still waiting for the governor to respond. Reporting live in the studio, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.